testing knowledge in real situations. The main task is to check emotional readiness of the participants and to help them move to a new level. Work with fear and stress. Participants make their own decisions of whether or not to participate in the exercise. The participant is dressed in a special protective gear. The dog is well trained as a bodyguard dog and has successfully passed all stages of preparation and certification. The dog has already served its owner for several years and is his best friend and partner.
That scared me to watch. Okay. I felt a sensation in the stomach and my heart.
Какое-то было ощущение нервное, и сердце начало биться.
Я хочу сказать одну из самых важных
вещей.
На данный момент произошла та реальность, которую они должны понять.
Right now, it was almost the situation, the real situation, and you have to understand in that situation.
У них зажалась психика, они перестали контролировать пространство.
In this particular situation, your psychology, your mind just shrank because you got scared and you were not controlling what was happening because you were too focused on the fear.
It pinches his teeth, and it's like, feels like it's going through. No, I'm fine. There's nothing wrong.
It
just pinches.
This jacket is the reality. If the dog is going to bite it, they're going to bite through. This is professional protection.
Grab me like the dog. The dog will hold to the end.
It's wild, wild, wild dog. He has to grab him. Why him and grab
him?
If the prey has stopped moving, it will latch onto the throat. I hold the dog with my movement.
Even if the dog grabs me while I'm rolling backwards, I'm still in motion. I still have to keep moving.
Okay. No stop. Okay. Mm-hmm.
This is the dog's teeth.
Okay. У волка 250 килограммов на клыках. Удар. У волка.
Okay. The wolf when they bite, they have a strength of 250 kilos in their bite.
А у собаки 100 килограмм.
The dog has 100 kilos.
Okay. Вот пускай он представит.
Just imagine.
Что я даже ничего не делаю, не давлю.
I'm not even pushing in.
А если я сюда 100 килограмм дам?
And if I press with the strength of 100 kilos.
И она не только так делает, она еще...
And the dog doesn't just punch it through, it bites and it twists.
Вот эту кость...
This bone...
Собаке съесть это 10 минут.
So in 10 minutes he's gonna eat your bone. That's it.